Hey guys, what's up? Scotty Outdoorsman here. Took a little break, but we're back out here doing some walleye fishing today. Dylan, captain of the boat. Evan, I go to school with these guys, and so we'll let you know when we get to the spot, and we'll have the GoPros rolling. Oh, came right off. Here we go. There we go, fellas. Oh, smells better in here. Well, that's a bigger one. Maybe not. Quick release. Oh. Someone's having babies as we speak. I'm getting sick of them. Real sick of them. Show the camera, Ev.
Beaut.
Now we're after right now.
Big ones on the plastics.
Just smacking them. I'm snagged. Here's the perch we caught so far. We'll have a good little fish dinner. So we'll get back to you once we get in the eyes. Which clip? Double up, baby. Guys, just took about an hour break, watched the March Madness, got some food in us from the gas station. Back out here.
Walleye time, baby.
Yep, walleye time now, so we'll let you know if we catch any and stay tuned. All right, Dale, what do we got? Over here.
You gotta talk to the big camp.
Over here.
They were throwing gold quarter ounce jigs on a 6 foot, 8 pound leader, on a 10 pound braid, on like 6'6" medium lights for jumbo Mississippi River perch.
Oh yeah, that's what we like there.
10 feet of water and a currency.
That must be dress back then. Dress back?
No.
That's a nice one. Just killing them. Is that a keeper now? Last few of it been right by the boat.
Yeah, that's right. I think they like
it. I think they like that.
2020 gun hunt, 2021.
I should have filmed like Peterson hunt. It's so free.
Yeah. I'm using a ultralight with a little Roadrunner on it. Yeah, a little Roadrunner. I've always had success with the Roadrunner for perch.
Always.
I'm gonna throw this on the stringer, Dale. Hey guys, just wrapped up some perch fishing. How many do you think we caught, Dale?
30-35.
Yeah, probably 30-35 fish. Kept probably like 15. We're now heading for walleye. Probably catch the night bite here in a few minutes, or a few hours. We're just trying to find them right now. We have caught our first walleye of the night. Couldn't keep the perch off the line, but it's good news.
Good news.
But how to keep her.